Hi all, welcome to Tiya's kitchen. Today I will show you how to make yakhni pulao. For that I have taken 1 kilo of mutton. I have added 2 tablespoons of salt to it, washed 5 times and gave 5 whistles, adding 1 glass of water. 4 onions of this size, 2 tomatoes, handful of coriander leaves, mint leaves, 2 tablespoons of chili paste, 2 tablespoons of ginger garlic paste. Now I'll show you the next step. Now the cooker is hot. I have added 3 tablespoons of refined oil. You can add or olive oil as well. Since mutton has more fat, you don't have to add more oil. Now the oil is hot. I'll add a teaspoon of jeera, a teaspoon of saumph, fennel seeds, cinnamon stick, 1 bay leaf, 1 star anise, 2 elaichi, 4 cloves. Fry this for some time. Now I'll add ginger garlic paste, chili paste. I've taken 10 green chilies and made a paste of this. Fry it till the rosemary leaves. Add a teaspoon of turmeric powder. The rosemary has gone. Now we'll add the finely chopped onions, thinly sliced. Cover and cook till it becomes soft. Here I've taken 2 cups of basmati rice, washed and soaked for 30 minutes, and added 2.5 cups of water to this, because there is already 1.5 cups of water in the mutton. So totally 4 cups of water to cook the rice and mutton. Check the onions in between. Add 1 tablespoon of salt. Later you can add as per taste. Mix it well. Let it cook for some more time. Keep it covered. Always keep the flame in medium. Onions are done. Now we'll add the tomatoes, coriander leaves and mint leaves. Mix it well. Cover and cook for some time till the tomatoes become soft. After 5 minutes, the tomatoes are cooked well. Now we'll add the mutton to it and give only 1 whistle. I've already given 5 whistles before, adding 1 tablespoon of salt. So I'm not adding salt here now. Number of whistles depend on the quality of the mutton. If the mutton is tender, you don't have to give more whistles. Now I've added the mutton to the masala. We'll give 1 whistle. Keep the flame in medium. We'll give just 1 whistle. 1 whistle has come. Now we'll add the rice. And 2.5 glass of water. After adding the water, check the salt and add as per taste. Now we'll give just 1 whistle. Keep the flame in high. You can always replace tomatoes with sour curd. Both the tastes are good. 1 whistle has come. Rice is beautifully cooked.
Let me taste. And thank you for watching Tiya's Kitchen. Kindly subscribe, like, comment. Thank you. And please press the bell icon so that you will get immediate notification.